Three, two.
Whoa, what do we have here?
This is the brand new set for KPBS Arts. We're getting ready to launch the new season soon and give people a more in-depth look on TV about arts and culture.
That's so great. So I am the KPBS Arts calendar editor. I've been doing online arts and I also write the newsletter. And I'm so happy to welcome you to the KPBS Arts umbrella for television.
Thank you.
Yay.
It's so great to be here.
I've been following the blog as well as the weekly newsletter for years. And I think it's so cool that we now have a TV platform to give people more information on what's happening in the arts.
And so when can people see this TV show?
KPBS Arts airs Saturdays at 4:30 p.m. on KPBS.
And then for online, you can always go to kpbs.org/arts or just follow the link that you see and subscribe to the newsletter too.
There's plenty of blogs, featured videos.
Yes, and as you mentioned, you can find museum opening times and all that you need to know.
It's an excellent calendar online that lets you know everything happening and what style of art you're looking for. Dance, to music, to fashion, to museums, to photography, and more.
And now you're gonna be able to get that on TV too. So KPBS Arts is just your place to go for San Diego arts.
Where art matters.
Yeah.